criminals! We ain't going out like this!
Just get behind something!
Come stand in front of me!
Peter Quill, your feeble body cannot overpower such tremendous guts!
Just plant those feet in the ground, buddy! You can do this!
Turn the song just to hold it back!
Baskets, stack baskets!
Ugh! Got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big would need it for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool!
Hang on. Okay, go, go, go.
See? Nothing to it.
Yep, signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant frickin' rock.
All right, let's do this.
That scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters!
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill!
Okay, we got this.
Come, test your mettle!
At least we got past the fan bit!
Focusing on success demonstrates leadership, Peter Quill! The space battle is frenzied!
Hellbender's got it under control.
Let's see that sword!
Throw that, Drax!
How we hold up?
We're good, but my trigger finger has gotten numb from all the murdering.
Be careful! We can try to cause some
I will handle the bones on the ground!
Rocket, can you pop a lock on that door?
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it.
Well, that didn't work.
Panel's flarked. But I got a better idea. Hang on.
Out of the way! Rocket die! And that's how it's done!
Excellent work,
you don't get to call me then.
Huge!
to be here fighting alongside all of you.
It feels something like destiny, doesn't it?
Deadliest woman in the galaxy! Promise me you'll stay down, soldier!
There we go. Path's this way. Come on!
All right, let's keep moving.
This. Groot wants to know if we're winning so far.
Oh, yay! You're still alive!
I guess that's a maybe.
Oh! Monster down!
Oh, stuck!
Guess that one's off the Monster Valhalla.
It was a noble death.
Mantis, how's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
Hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
You are very brave, too!
Trouble.
How big is this ship?
Marking
you!
Hit him down,
crew! We have likely half of the galaxy's population.
Kirk got him first. Nothing we can do about it.
Do your thing, Gamora!
Safety railings!
There's some time, Groot!
I am happy to be here fighting alongside all of you!
Right back at you, Muscle! What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's saying.
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh, that ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food. Ain't no space worms.
I've fought space worms.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through. We're in a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
I'll take care of it.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Come! Bring us a real challenge! We're boring the Guardians of the Galaxy!
What are you doing, man? We don't want more of them to slow us down.
A Katathian battle rage will drive us forward with renewed vigor.
The rest of us ain't Katathian. Thanks, bud.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed up here.
Immediately!
What is this place?
Yet another field of glory! conflict! Or perhaps a repair bay of glorious conflict! I will rip Sacrosanct apart, piece by piece, to find that child!
Control Chaos, Drax!
I need assistance!
Group, group, right with you, big guy!
Get on the fire! He's healing his cave! Mixing up his crew!
Well, that's not fair!
Watch out!
Up you get, big guy!
Shoot them!
Rogues is turning them into weapons!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
They know how to keep us in pressure!
Oh, crap, boy! Scary lightning! Right!
I'm good! Let's get back to it!
Ha! Well, very needed help!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
These freaks hit harder while he's juicing us!
That's not good! Stop him!
Scut and Kurt, Medic, is really complicating things!
Putting him away first will make take down the fire! He's healing the rest!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
Watch who you shoot! That one's redirecting fire!
You gotta get rid of the floaters!
I will rip Sacrosanct apart, piece by piece, to find that child!
What? We all will!
I'm introducing these team members!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution! Hey, that freak's powering up the others!
Sever his connection!
Doctor elevates our challenge in combat!
Chromebone's gotta go before we're all overrun!
Move away, Rocket Newsflash! Sucks in here, too!
As opposed to what? The fun places on this ship?
Take heed!
Punch him up!
No fair! He's bruising everyone!
I would body some assistance!
Then put him in a body bag!
I want to check on that beater!
Solution!
Are we sure it's not faster to go through Sacrosanct?
That is a bad death base! No, thank you! I prefer this one!
I got you, Drax!
Time someone got stabbed!
Slice and dice! String them up, dude!
Look, they surrendered.
We made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Finfine Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold a grudge.
That is true.
Breaker ain't running away again. We won't let him this time.
He has nowhere to go. All the faith energy he's been gathering is powering this ritual. This is his last chance.
Wondering if the whole church is here.
They must be. They'd want all hands on deck to protect their ritual.
Okay, here we go.
Man, I'd love to confiscate this.
Take that, Breaker's Rejects!
are built like freaking Terminators!
No! We will be their Terminators! There is nothing like the smell of your enemies burning!
Smells like a transporter actually touching the sun for 3 cycles!
The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat!
It's one of those door-to-door to operate thingies!
Get the point!
Rocket! Nuka!
Happy and Berserkers once set themselves on fire to intimidate their enemies!
Don't tell me they did this while they were naked!
They suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah? Well, I like watching them burn.
Nah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against our better judgment?
That's because you guys have terrible judgment. You should just listen to me, always, without question.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
Any one of you could stand alongside the greatest of my people in battle.
Hey, look! Rocket, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked.
Clark!
Don't blame me! I knew the guy was a tracker! Ain't these freaks never heard of trams?
Probably on the inside of the ship with our rocket.
You got these ones!
Return!
Keep the breathing room, crew! Magus Hazard in its control! You gotta kill it first!
Move it!
Get down here! Let me shoot you!
Any last words?
Put them off, Crax!
Perhaps we can help Lady Hellbender from here!
No need to show off, big guy. I think she already has a crush on you.
Time for the big guns!
Watch your step. A lot of nasty drops here.
They could be a tactical advantage!
Hold up, Rocket!
I see it! Doesn't look like you'll be flying anytime soon!
There's a chance, Gamora!
My guy keeps dodging my shots!
Now is our opportunity!
Keep the herd coming!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Control the hallway! Control the walkways! Split them up!
Already spreading
Keep them busy, crew!
Looks like some ultra-heavy firepower up ahead.
I hope Mantis steers clear of those things!
Coming!
I believe this is yours, Star-Lord.
Metal?
Yeah.
Glad you got your music back, Quill.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done. Try moonwalking.
I have walked on moons. I failed to see them.
Backwards?
What?
How does Lady H get them monsters to attack the right targets, anyways?
She is the Monster Queen. They are compelled to obey.
Translation? She feeds them. It's probably a good thing we haven't seen Warlock yet.
Agreed. He must not have accepted the promise.
He would have been on us by now. We've made enough noise.
Careful, it's still hot. Gotta get through this.
I got this.
I'm glad they're here, fighting on our side. But I hate seeing them monsters used as weapons. Back into a hole. Great!
You like holes?
Giant robot!
I hate these things. Not even sure it is totally robot.
What does that mean?
Running on faith energy, right? That comes from people.
Seems like Boob has forgiven us already.
Don't ever let your guard
down. Rub it at him, big guy.
Coach.
It's a breathing room, crew!
This has got my name on it!
proves persistent! Another cultist! Wow!
Don't mourn him! Beat him!
Thanks, Peter!
Let us resume full force! Did she mention my name?
Oh man, I think I'm gonna puke!
You really think those things have people in them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way.
Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
One time, I spent several rotations on the outside of a ship, stalking a well-protected target.
If we survive this, we should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills, at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
Yeah, are you kidding? She's awesome. Mean, but awesome.
Groot's a no, so that's 3 no's and 2 wrong answers. The no's win.
A fair vote. I will concede. Favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void.
Unless Raker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
We have found purpose. We will not die here. If we do, we will see Ul'tath. A correction. I will see Ul'tath. The rest of you will see whatever heathen paradises you believe in. But I will ask if there is room for you in mine.
Thanks, Groot.
Sorry, people, but I gotta...
This is a legendary moment. Rhapsodists will sing of this generations from now.
Where are you going, Will?
Just following my gut on something.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender will join us in our final battle against the Magus.
Something tells me she's got her hands full.
They are large hands. Strong hands.
Yeah, I get it. How do we not become Monster Chow?
Beasts are often attracted to bright natural colors, such as our clean skin.
Now where the flark is he going?
It's called scouting, okay?
It's a shame Lady Hellbender didn't have this kind of army to back us during the Galactic War.
She's building her legacy. We are fortunate to have her now.
Yeah, let's stay on her good side.
Sotra Dru Duplu, Heldag or Morgan, Soltas Flandergan. Fang Fu.
Yeah, right. Foom's gonna wait until she ain't looking and snack on one of us.
This is it. We're almost there.
Primo, is that you in there?
Da. Спасибо, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing Stick that is Snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Noel.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pops.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Nerd, Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
I had no idea Nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. I'm gonna have to be nicer to him. It's a good question. Why doesn't the Collector help? His money ain't worth scut if there ain't no sellers left.
I bet he bought his way into the Nova Corps Exodus.
Hard to believe the fight for everything is happening, like, right here. People are gonna write books about this.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
But we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on. And the time before that.
Has he taken down a frickin' space dragon? I don't think so. We totally earned that merit badge. What was that?
Signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Something tells me Raker's cronies won't make this easy.
Neither will we.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
They ain't listening.
Renewed vigor!
Ain't nothing more invigorating than putting down some blasphemers! Right, you scut and puke bags! You think this Magus thing is immune to bullets?
I will disembowel the vile monstrosity!
Keep an eye out for ambushes!
Anybody who tries to get sneaky gets a plague to the throat!
Magus will regret its trespass!
Nikki really down here somewhere?
No idea I'm the kid! The Warlock is!
Are we late for the
try to stop us had they already won?
Guys, I'm gonna need somebody to recover the butt tracker from Warlock.
Absolutely not.
Rocket, go wild. Freeze me.
What's next, Beater?
Carve him a new one.
Our opponents do not hold back.
Ain't nothing more invigorating than putting down some blasphemers. Right, you scutting dukebags!
Oh, you Rocket!
Somebody needs to flood this place. Preferably with boiling water.
I miss out on all this fun.
More combatants, Peter Quill. Will you attempt to reason with them as well?
Won't work. Just put him down.
My God, you're being deceived!
You can't snap him out of it, Brax!
Make him hurt, Gamora!
Branch out! Watch the sidelines! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Anybody who tries to get sneaky gets a blade to the throat!
Let's keep pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines. Good question. Once we're staring down the ritual again, what do we do different this time?
Relentless and excessive violence.
Perfect answer.
It's a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us.
I wouldn't risk it. Remember, we shot some of their friends.
They shot at us too!
Exactly.
Hard to believe this whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging!
Settle for an old-fashioned beatdown instead. Rush him, Drax!
His belief could not save him from death!
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the Faith Tech. The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap.
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Hey, fight!
Less and less like a warlock prison.
Crush in the tracker. This is the right way.
Wish we had a way to take some of this ore with us.
Ain't nobody great man stuck on the church, John. Too risky.
Man, are we even putting a dent in the sky? Magus wants to consume your souls!
Yeah, it ain't gonna be that easy, Drax!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
I bet most of these freaks used to be miners!
Ready! Laws of acquirement in open space. If you're attacked unprovoked, you have the right to claim the battle spoils.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first, lots of times!
Keep an eye out for ambushes!
Anybody who tries to get me can get the plague to the throat! Let's beat on it together! Think of it as team building!
Ha! Crucify it, fruit!
This is gonna be our last chance to take down Magus! All or nothing!
We ain't gonna block it up! Magus is as good as that!
No, Gamora!
You got it!
I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Great idea, bud.
We pulled the thug.
We should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
My fur is standing on end. There's way more power here than there was at the Cortex. Who feels it too? Bad energy.
Bad mojo.
He wishes his people could have lived to see him save everything. Hey, maybe they would have helped.
Can you imagine that? A Groot army.
The tracker, yeah.
I don't think he'd do that if he found it. He'd know we're on our way.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
The Quill possesses the magic weapons.
Anybody got a comb?
Peter probably does. Why?
For the fancy parade they're gonna throw us once we finish this? Don't want to look mangy or nothing.
Sorry, forgot to bring it.
Your safety inspectors, present your documents and we will judge their accuracy.
Jack, you gotta do it fast, like so.
Safety inspection, blam, you fail!
I make this look good!
Blam! You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill. You ever heard of the Phlegron effect? One tiny, pointless Phlegron twitches an antenna and ultimately causes global chaos. Or you take one little shot at a goosack and soon your boots deep in a death cult at the end of the Flarkin world.
One should stomp on these Phlegrons before they can do such damage. That seems needlessly treacherous.
I know, but it might pay off.
What if Rigor and his forces are perceived as martyrs?
By who? Any church member of all the Deceptive Martyrs. You may have a point, though. Cults don't just go away. Thanos still has worshippers.
Ho 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 ho! Guys! It's like Christmas back here! Present for me. Another one for me.
I just had a great idea on how to keep Raker distracted. Drax, think you can fake a heart attack?
No.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah. A little heavier, but totally worth it.
Just be careful on those jumps.
This old workbench is kind of crusty, but I do some of my best work with crusty tools.
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get. I could really use a flarkin drink right now.
Okay.